Okay. I still have no idea where I'm going, by the way. Apparently we found Aragorn. Hello. Surprise! Do I get to fight with ghosts? Can I send ghosts at people? Oh, Aragorn works too. Fuck you! This is a little bit creepy. He's turning into a mouth breather and then his hair is floating above his... Aragorn just go the entire time? Great. Okay. Oh yeah, I forgot about this. Protects the target from being slowed. Time. Does he get to, like, stick with me now? Can I just call the dead every single time? It's a Nazgul! Well, we all know what to do with a Nazgul. Except, I'm just going to make sure that she's safe just in case. I don't expect we'll have problems, but we all know that Nazgul can be slowed indefinitely. Does the best damage? How about Call of the Dead? It's gonna mouth breathe for a while. And then go all like... I don't even know. Explodes too. Oh, sound lag. I like how everything explodes for no explained reason. Just explode. Still don't know where I'm going, by the way. I assume I'm going the right way because I keep hitting battles, but... Well, hello everyone. Guess what? Screw you.
That cleaving wound and see if he just dies afterwards.
Aww. That would be pretty hilarious. Oh, this is a good sign. Is there a save point around before I miss it by accident? Or a chest? So much to fight. Aragorn looks really creepy. The fact that Aragorn just gets action points and everything revived makes this trivial. No, I didn't want to see it. Oh, this is the last one. I missed two, apparently, though. I'm almost done the game, I guess. Just putting everything in a string. It's like no thought at all into it. Just, oh yeah, that'll work. Okay, sweet. Oh look, you have another thigh pad. See what happens here. ...98% suddenly. Alright, I guess this is the end of the game. Are you guys... Oh, maybe not yet. Soon. So this one might be more annoying. Undead! Oh, I was hoping they'd all be synchronized again. The two guys on the... Nope. Gonna die soon, so let's go with this guy. Okay, dead. It's like never Aragorn's turn now because he used his like ult. It's fine. Out. She's been stabbed by,
I have claimed what she's ours. She is ours.
That is random.
Our king is no more. But 8 others remain on this field. You fool. Now we end what began upon you long ago.
Or I shall finish what I should have done.
Oh boy, we get to fight ring wraiths. Do I still get an Aragorn? Yes! Enjoy, gentlemen. Enjoy his heavy breathing. Stallions. Take forever. Sliding towards me. Should probably protect against stun, actually. New background app added. What the hell? Oh, it's Hangouts. Apparently that's new. Even though I've had it for ever. I never use it. Keeps breaking. Turn her. probably gonna go down sometime soon, so I'll probably just put more on that way we'll have more action points too. These guys don't appear to be stunning, but just try to kill one of them because it's really irritating. It's also red buttons. Attacks are just annoying. Like, not that they're not that devastating, but it's long and irritating. Alright, should I call the bird? Well, they can't be stunned, so I guess we'll save two of my action points. Here comes the bird! Did like nothing. Please just kill one. God, this man. Does he explode? Apparently. Aragorn's actually kind of low on health. Oh yeah, Morwen got stabbed. Oh well, it happens. Shit happens. Let's throw some ponies at them. Again, heavy breathing and have everyone die. So that would be great. Whoa! His head is like a freaking rectangle. Once it explodes. Ring rates. Oh no, not that threatening. The problem is Dreamer. And that orc. God, that orc was painful. Even more so than Grima. Wait a minute. How many turns did they get? Straight through him. Like, literally straight through him. Again! Oh, okay. Just went through him that time. Missed twice. I don't know how I missed stuff in the city. That confuses me. I thought I was pretty thorough. I guess I was not. Oh my god. Please don't kill me. Oh no. You have to fight these things again. To kill all of them. There's still one flying around in the background though. What's happening?
Why? Why?